Welcome to W2 Kitchen, where today we're making somen. Very fine noodles. We've got a really high quality of somen here. Other brands are available. So this brand of somen is especially fine. Usually the other brands are a little bit thicker. Obviously there are some brands that are going to be a little bit thinner, but this is the highest quality that's available in the UK. And then we're going to make a dipping sauce. We've got some dashi, some shoyu and some mirin and some sugar. And then to season that, we've got daikon, spring onion, wasabi, and ginger. All right, so take the little ties off your noodles. You don't have to make it look pretty. You can literally just throw it in and stir it, but because we're on camera. There is a packet recommendation that says 1 to 2 minutes, but I find somen is a very easy to cook thing visually. You can tell exactly when it's raw to done. So, noodles are done. We've drained off the hot water and gone straight into really, really iced water. You want to move them around a lot to stop them cooking. And then you can see that they're cooked because they're very translucent when they just go translucent, otherwise they will become mushy. I'm going to quickly prep all of our vegetables. I think the two essential ingredients for this are ginger and spring onions. The finer the spring onions, I find the better for this. Fine noodles, fine spring onions. So for this, we're just going to use the green. So I'm just peeling the skin off the ginger. Grate in a circular motion. We only need a little bit of ginger. Actually, I like quite a lot of ginger comparatively, but as it's quite strong, a little bit and a lot is not too different. And then optionally, but because we have it, we're just taking the very outside and any bad bits off our stick of wasabi. Rhizome of wasabi is a better terminology. So this is completely optional, depending on availability and your preferences. So daikon, spicy end, sweet end. The sweet end is at the tops, would grow out of the ground. We want to take the skin off. And as well, you can see that there's like a tough fibrous part and then the nice interior of it. So we want to take the tough fibrous part out of the daikon. Very small grater for a 10 minutes later. Remove the water from the daikon because it's very, very watery. Okay, so now we're going to assemble our dipping sauce. So our dashi first. We've made a fish stock dashi using katsuobushi or bonito flakes and kombu. You could quite easily substitute the fish flakes for shiitake mushrooms and or use store-bought. And then for cold somen, because it's a dipping noodle, we want to make the dipping sauce quite strong. So we've seasoned it with soy sauce and mirin and then some sugar as well. The sugar will really help to balance it, so I think it really is an essential part of this sauce. And you can hear when all the sugar's dissolved, because now running the spoon across the bottom doesn't make a grinding sound. And then always plate facing yourself. I'm going to put the ginger on top of the daikon. Dipping sauce. This is cold somen. It's one of my favorite things to eat during summer. Very easy, very simple, done.